that we are having this bull market as a function of just commitment. See, what's happened, I think India is too, I would like to 3 years of the government has passed. See, to change anything in India is very difficult. India is an elephant, right? But to the kind of change which Mr. Modi is bringing, and because it's going to take time, you know, I've always predicted that India is going to grow double digit. And I've been predicting since 2000 AD, right? And I think I also predicted that a tsunami of local money will come to the markets. Now, to change India, you need a lot of time. Even when Mr. Modi became the Gujarat Chief Minister, it took the first term, he was basically understanding everything and preparing for change. I think he's doing similarly in this prime ministership. And his attitude is, you know how I will compare his attitude to other politicians, that suppose you want to put water through a pipe. The pipe is leaking. It's rusty. But the politician will say, put more water, put more water. So Mr. Modi is trying to put more water, but his bigger priority is to see that the rustiness goes away, the leakages are plugged. So, you know, to do that takes time. So the effect of what he is doing is going to take time. But I don't see it's more than 2 to 3 years away. And then you're going to have that explosive 10-11% growth. And remember one thing, that he has transferred so much money to the states. He's increasing spending. Still, he's maintaining fiscal responsibility. I don't think the Indian economy has ever seen such a, what say, such a sunny time where you have stable interest rates, good currency value, you're on a threshold of major growth. I think the NPA problem now also will be resolved in the next 12 to 24 months.